Once again, you're looking at the lights of glamorous, exciting Times Square. Entertainment capital, New York City. Howdy. And you're up there about 10 feet high right now. You know, whether it's a big town or a small town, there's always a corner drugstore. We have here the Whalen's drugstore. And believe me, things are really wailing in that drugstore tonight. Incidentally, just before I step in for maybe a little cold drink, I want to tell those of you who weren't with us when we came on the air, those of you who were with us, of course, are well aware that, sorry to say, Miss Judy Holliday will not be on our show tonight. Judy got a little case of food poisoning, nothing serious, but just enough to keep her off our show. She'll be with us either next Sunday or the week after, so in case you tuned in late and are missing her, that's the story. Now we're going to jump in here to the drugstore on the corner and see what of interest might happen. Oh, it's nice and cool in here. Nice and cool indeed. And of course, every drugstore in the world always has a few drugstore cowboys. These particular cowboys look familiar because they are the Four Lads. Well, it's wonderful to have you guys on our show tonight. We have a little surprise for you here. It has nothing to do, nothing to do with these particular products, but while you were looking at the ice cream cones over there, we sneaked this in. And it's an old line. It gives me great pleasure, but it really does give me pleasure to present not one, but two plaques to you fellas. These gold records are highly prized by all recording singers, and very few of them ever get any. But the Four Lads have had several of the biggest hits in the last year or two. One of the finest tunes of the last year or two, in my opinion, too, a song called No Not Much. And here is the gold record that the Four Lads are receiving because of the fact that they're recording this number, sold 1 million copies. Gentlemen, there you go. Thank you. Congratulations. And we came right around and did it again with another big hit, Moments to Remember. And now we've got another gold record coming up real fast, I think, one of these days, because your recording of standing on the corner watching all the girls go by, I think, is even going to sell maybe as much as those two put together, as big as they were. So let's hear it right now. Here they are, the Four Lads.
Watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls.